The U.S. Under-19 national team faces the IFAF World Team in the 2012 International Bowl in Austin, Texas. More than 50 players from the game signed their letters of intent at the USA Football Signing Day Breakfast, the largest event of its kind in the country.
I'm excited about going to University of Houston. It's a great feeling, though. I get to stay home and my fans and my family be able to see me play football, and I'm proud to be a Cougar.